Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the second episode of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. And today we're going to try to finish 1-1. So let's get to it. Rocky Roller Road. Here we go. Okay, let's see. This. Got him. Great. Okay. Oh. Grab that. Ooh, danger. Oh god. Get him. Got him. How do I get that? Oh. Alright. There we go. Nice. Ooh. Okay. Let's see. Got him. Check up there. Aw, oh, man. It's probably not. There we go. Maxim Tomato. Alright, that looks like the next level. Let me know in the comments if the audio is good or if it's like lagging or anything. Okay. A trip to a rival mall. Alrighty, let's go. This is huge. This Invincible Candy. Oh, I love this song. So good. Area. It's completed. Storage amount. Burger or cheeseburger? I think it's a cheeseburger. Let's go to a cheeseburger. This ability isn't half bad. It's actually really good. I'm gonna go fire. Out of frosting. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna try this one. Nice. jeez. Did it. Awesome. Ranger. Hothead. Poppy Bros Jr. That's it. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Okay. The ball at the mall. Like King Kong, not gonna lie. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Strong armed beast Gormindo. Nice. Oh, no damage. I'll probably do that off camera. Waddle Dee Town. Ooh. Oh wow. The Waddle Dee Town building the town. Save as many as you can to open up new buildings and help for resources. Waddle Dee Cinema is open. You watch some memorable scenes on the big screen. Gacha Machine Volume 1 is now available. Turn the crank to get a figure. Try to collect the whole set. Waddle Dee's Weapons Shop is now open. Head to make your copy abilities even stronger. I think that's gonna do it for like this episode. So I thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And this is not gonna be a 100%. I'll do the other stuff like off camera. But if you guys would like to see me like do like get 100% on camera, let me know in the comments. And tell me how the audio was. Was it better, worse? Just let me know, please. I want to give you guys good content overall. Alright guys, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.